So, nanoing your Orisa in the back line, standing behind her shield at full HP, is quite possibly one of the worst nanos I've ever seen. And I don't say that against you because you said your teammates were telling you when, and I think you understood that they were probably bad nanos. But good God, that might be the worst nano I've ever seen. Also, it would not be bronze without a 3K high noon, a blade that gets popped from one person, and a 2K bomb. Holy shit.